Hello, Dreams family. I'm so happy to be here with you as you celebrate Dreams today. On this occasion, I would like to thank everyone for continuing this project and also remind you about the vision of this project. In the past, education was a community's business. We have heard many times that it takes a village to raise a child. But today, education is more or less responsibility of the government or that of a business. And today, schools are in big competition to show the high score and success rating in academics. Because of the test-centered system of our education, the schools are helpless in providing a child-centered holistic developmental training for the children. All the more, our children, and of course all of us, are more exposed to a toxic social situation than ever in the history. Therefore, we, each local community, has a responsibility to intervene into this situation by providing our part than blaming our system. If we don't play our role as a community in transferring our stories of life, both success and failure stories, our children will never get those values and skills in their life. Thank you, my dear Dreams mentors, both adult and youth mentors, for becoming a part of a solution by sacrificing your precious time to make some positive difference in the lives of our children, instead of talking, posting, and arguing ill about other system and other people around us. I personally understand how much you are sacrificing to continue this Dreams project to transform the lives of our children for their better success in life. Thank you so much for your help. I would also like to thank and appreciate everyone who is supporting this project. Thank you, parents and children, for realizing the need for a holistic growth in our life and committing to this 3-year program. We believe as a team in the famous quote of Mother Teresa, "What we are doing is just a drop in the ocean. But if that drop was not in the ocean, I think the ocean would be less because of that missing drop." Thank you everyone for joining this small initiative by sharing your time for our children, tomorrow's world. I promise you, they would never ever forget you in their lives. The impact you have made or you are making in their lives are remarkable. God bless you all and guide us all.